let's bow our heads and invite God to be with us now. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you very much for the Sabbath day that we have, and thank you for the wonderful talents that you've given all these young violinists. Thank you because we have the opportunity to come tonight and enjoy all the hard work that they've put throughout this year. Thank you for Ms. Blanche and everything that she does for them every day. We pray that you're with us tonight, that you will allow us to enjoy a wonderful evening of music and fun. Thank you very much for everything that you've done and for the blessing you've given us on the Sabbath day as we close. Be with us tonight in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you. We ask that you continue to bless us and keep us according to your will. And please be with each performer this evening. Help the violinist to play for your glory and honor. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in tonight to WSFJ North Columbia. We are going to be catching the fever, the spring fever tonight. We have a broad arrangement of talented violinists tonight that will have you catching the fever in no time. We have a special program tonight. It's a synchronizable spring fever. These violinists will have insane. No time tonight. Don't touch that dial. We're gonna get things started tonight with the most popular violin duet this side of the Atlantic Ocean. Bach, double violin concerto, composed by the Dog Bubble. Let's get this party started! String Fever, double violin concerto. say that after that groovy number, the string finger is in the air. Here's a good one for you. How can you tell a violin is out of tune? Oh, come on. The bow is moving. Ever wonder why birds strain so early in the morning when they've got all day to strain? Rib? 4 a.m. birds? Come on, you better you wizards. Get a life. Well, I think we're going to get some bird stringing next. Stringing here this evening. We're going to hear bird string fever.
Thank you.
that truth is, I have no idea how many. I forgot the dollar box in my account anyway, so. Well done, though. Well done. Put your hands together for your real. Beautiful spring weather that we've been having. Well, did I say spring? I meant spring weather. One just feels like going outside and pulling up stakes, coming to Gypsy and going away and forgetting it all. And to get us into that Gypsy mood tonight, we're going to have two Gypsy charlas. First one by Casey Correa. The second one performed by a whole caravan of string for joy Gypsy. Enjoy. Thank you. please, please help me give us a 3 hip parades for this Jesta Bop Parade. So how do you say, hip parade, it's spring in no time.
Thank you.
Give it up for Strings for Joy one more time. That was wonderful. That was wonderful. One more time. One more time. Give it up. Thank you. I just wanted to make sure you guys were paying attention. That's awesome. Along with Strings and Peter, String brings us String and Shadows. And now we're going to. Yes, that's correct. You, our audience, is going to help us with our string showers. We're going to make some rain. You're going to be rain fingers.
Yeah. Can I hold up two fingers and
thank you.
violin parents one. Want to hear it?
No.
What's the best part of the violin? The mute. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And today, as we're going to hear the Jephthah Minuet number one, Springs for Joy, coming up. Minuet number one, Jazz. Thank you. Cinco de Mayo, Strings for Joy, bringing us a lovely May song. Strings for Joy, May song. They are both happy when the cases are closed. We're coming down to the end of our strength here hour here at WSJ. We're going to have surprise Twinkle here. Close our spring dinner hour here at WSJ. You've been a wonderful audience. I know that you will enjoy this last 7 hours. Twinkle Fever compilation. Strength for joy. Thank you. For this final number, we need numbers. And final set of numbers. We need all my list. Calling all violinists. All violinists to the stage. Thank you.
Thank you.
go with you, caught the fever. And this is the fever signing off. I got to get some J and tell.